rescue off, you'll need the shrink tech we requisitioned from the Hall of Justice. Miniaturizes and protects, like sealing folks in a kid's toy. You're gonna use it to hot potato my people back to the bus. My people are laying low in this area after a vehicle field test went snafu.
So using the untested technology, we find your soldiers, make them tiny, and bring them back.
I'll handle finding them. I'm gonna scan for life signs. Downside, we'll get a crap ton of enemy attention on us. And them.
Wait, these poor buggers were safe until we turned up?
No, damn it, TFX, just get this done. Firing off a scan, squad. Do what you're mediocre at, saving people. Scans are still awash. Clear some room in the AO so we can proceed.
Focusing on boomerang.
Second roll. that soldier on the bus, life-size, wise-ass.
Made a pickup. You got another one back. Things are looking good.
Now that's entertainment, huh?
Beginning my salvo on quick.
Okay, everybody. Debrief and make your way to medical.
Ugh, finally some good news. They keep the strong stuff in medical.
Oh, not you, Task Force X. You get to stay behind and meet the Gizmo. His workshop is back there.
Into the city, Argus recruited yours truly to weaponize some of the local rides. Now, I need warm bodies nobody gives a crap about in the driver's seat.
Goddamn way I'm getting in one of those.
Relax, you crack beefcake. We've all been in worse rides. Be my guinea pigs.
No offense, buddy.
And I'll drop in fully outfitted, absolutely lethal vehicles. Till then, boss lady wants to see you up in the secret hero clubhouse. take the elevator. I gotta admit, she might have shoved a bomb in my brainstem, but I like abroad with sass. And Walla, she got sass from Miles. Now scram!
Ain't Walla waiting for us in